I think it has already passed 3. I'm accused of having a mobile phone in school. I'm accused of burning the dormitory. I'm accused of taking hard drugs. I was accused of 5 things. I don't remember the two, but they were very harsh terms. I remember. bado nikienda kusoma, and when I was studying, I fell asleep. Just falling asleep like this, the window. Amka, bangi inakulalisha. So the principal, I mean, after 10, bangi inakutafuta. You have to get out of class. You cannot defend yourself. You have just leaned on your desk, and there is a knock on the window. They being told you are a drug addict, because they even show you to sleep during the revision time. So I'm told that you have to go home, come with your parents, and some prevail in school. Ukukilala kwa uwanja watu wakiwa maso. So I'm trying to convince this person to telling him that I slept late and woke up early, but there's nothing like that he could hear from me. That is how my life went in high school. And if you heard very clear, it was in Form 4. So even there's one thing I would like to tell you people. Names have meanings. And when you are being given, someone is nicknaming you, ensure that nickname is positive. If you are given a negative nickname, there are people who you get, one mistake follows you, and it will take you the whole year. Because you are out of this mistake, then you find yourself, you have been caught by the police, with people who are doing such things, and you say that you are the one who was doing such a thing. That was Mwangi. Thank you for your time.